Or the feral chains cut the earth in half.